have a pretty rainy weekend ahead of us. Here's what's going on now. We do have a couple of showers moving through the area at this time, but it's really going to pick up as we get into the afternoon. We did have a cold front move through a couple of days ago. That stalled along the Gulf Coast and eventually fizzled out, but now we have the upper level energy that we need to get this rain moving here. So that's going to be working its way off to the northeast, and it will bring us some showers and thunderstorms through the weekend. So I am expecting the heaviest rain to stay along the coast. So New Orleans, Biloxi, over towards Mobile. That's where we will be seeing the heaviest rainfall totals. But in our area through the weekend, we are going to see scattered showers and thunderstorms on and off, heavy at times. So if you are going to be traveling, you do need to be careful. As we get into Monday, that low is going to slowly lift off to the northeast. So we will continue to see some showers and storms, especially across the eastern part of the state. But we do have another system that's going to be working on in as we get into the middle of the week. So we are going to keep rain chances around for quite some time. So here's our pinpoint predictor plus. This is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Notice we are seeing the scattered showers and thunderstorms possibly on the heavy side. But as we get into the evening hours and start to lose that daytime heating, I am expecting things to wind down. So I'm not going to rule out a couple of lingering storms, possibly some showers through the overnight. But I do think most of us will be getting a break overnight, and we will see the return of that rainfall as we get into Sunday afternoon. Once again on Sunday night, when we lose the daytime heating, we will see things winding down again until Monday. We're just going to repeat this pattern here for the next couple of days. So by the time it's all said and done, the heaviest rainfall totals are going to be along the coast. That's where we could see up to 4 inches through the weekend. Through the Pine Belt and over towards Macomb, we're looking at about 1.5 to 3. And towards Jackson and points north off towards the Delta, that's where we could see about 1.5 inch to 1.5 inches through the weekend. So if you are going to be traveling, just be aware of some ponding on the roadways and take it slow. So for today, on and off showers and thunderstorms, temperatures are only going to hang on in the 80s with all the cloud cover and the rain, and that's going to be the trend as we get into Sunday as well. We will see a little bit of improvement for Monday with some on and off showers and storms, but as we get into the rest of the week, rain chances gradually go back down.